Just amazing. So pretty, so wild. I love this. Just a gorgeous day. It's gigantic.
He's like that, man.
Lavender.
It must be easy plants to work in flower.
It's raining. We're going to Chaselton House. It's on our heritage collection. We're drinking a glass of wine, trying to wait it until 1 o'clock. Oh, wait, Larry.
We'll have fun.
Yeah. Yeah, see, no, we're not. We're wet, but we have a cover. Oh, like Jimmy does. So, oh, I see the raindrop. It does rain in England. Do you know what? We haven't been inconvenienced, and we feel kind of like it belongs here. We're at the Greedy Goose. I love that name. I'll get a picture of it. Okay. Hi. Oh, wait, here I am. All wet.
Here I am.
We're having a good time.
Hey, where's your sunshine?
Chaselton House. That's a pretty view.
You didn't say it was built in the 1600s?
It was built in the 1600s.
1607 to 1612.
It's old. It's kind of dark in here. We're looking for fairies. How do you expect to find fairies when you make so much noise? Oh. Are you there? Oh. Are you there? Oh. Oh. Oh!
Here goes fairies.
Oh, did you see that? I saw it. They flew by. Do you remember that place that looked like this witch's place we found when we were up in Mendocino? Ooh. There's a way out, honey. I think we can get out this way. This is kind of cool. Where are we coming? Look, a mushroom.
Toadstool.
Oh, a toadstool. What was I thinking? Oh, it's a gingerbread cottage. Nope. I wish we were in one of the other ones.
Oh.
going.
Go ahead. Queen's privy, queen bathroom. Wow. Here's the pathway of the Queen going to church. Oh, there she is. We're following the Queen. I think she goes all the way around. Here we come into the secret garden. Oh, I love these gardens. Full of flowers. Wow. Oh, perfect, Larry. Wait, have you picked your apples?
The apple girl.
Out today. Oh gosh, it's so pretty.
That's a big road here.
Yeah.
That's major.
So we're on really one of the little side ones. No business at all. I wanted to show you what it looks like with the sun. So pretty. Borton House Garden. I hear sheep. So glad the sun's out. This is called the knot garden. They all have knot gardens.
Like a knot head?
No, like a knot garden. There's their birds eating all the koi. What a peaceful place to live. The English countryside. There's cows. I hear sheep, but we can't find them. The sound of sheep and the smell of cows. Where did you see the sheep?
Oh, you gotta go up that way.
Get up high?